Prathamashtami Puja is a Odia festival, celebrates the firstborn child of every Odia family. On this day, the first child is called Porua. The special dish of this festival is Enduri Pitha. It is special because it is prepared in a unique way. It's a kind of steamed cake made with grated coconut stuffing, and this dish is made wrapped with turmeric leaves, because of which it has a very nice and natural aroma. And as it is made wrapped in turmeric leaves, it has medicinal benefits. We get to eat these once in a year on this festival.
Hope you like my video. Please subscribe.